Hello, hello, my people. Now, good morning, now, good afternoon, now, good evening for wherever on a day. This one, Africa Euro Breeze. We don't come again for another shaky, shaky topic again. So, we get one big party for the building when we come follow or talk this topic. So, we get one big brother. Brother, how you doing now?
I know.
Well done. So, you get this thing where you're the rain and when people hear this talk, say, my, you see, drop my magi. My, call people more, come follow. We can see talk this matter about this Kiari way that brother. Oh, say you watch the barrier. How you see the barrier? It be like say wuru day for there. So you know, say as breeze now we know they carry last. So now waiting the breeze they go now with the talk. So now the breeze you come now. Mo still talk this one. May still put your magi and your agenda moto and so jona talk and well make people still hear.
Anyway, this matter surprised me too. This Abba Kyari, former Minister of Staff to President Buhari. So, the man died, the Sina coronavirus, now he killed the man. And the next thing we see for for media, when the burial, the burial...
Are you, that is bring, what I want to ask you. How you see the burial? You know, may I enlighten you? You know, in Europe... for this coronavirus, everything now, everywhere is locked down. You understand me?
Yeah.
And if person be anybody will be the victim of this coronavirus when he pass on, you know how they take they bury the person. You understand me?
Mm-hmm.
Two or three or four people, or now they go for the burial, just bury the person for come out there, or maybe two member of the person family because of the infect. May anybody know? Get medicine or breeze enter your body. You understand me? But I can't see surprise now. This is a Kiari barrier. You see the enough people we did almost 200 or 300 or 100 to 300 people we did. And that kind of thing not supposed good. And the government pull us say everywhere long down. So I don't know why this kind of thing can't be like that. I've been as well answer people now, so they know they obey the law. I bet drop your
own. Now that is very wrong act waiting happen concerning the barrier. People not supposed to crowd. They are not supposed to be crowd in this barrier. Because why? They say na coronavirus kill them. And coronavirus, they say me people they lock down. They say me people not they come outside. If people must come outside, go where they go, if it's so important. They must use a mask, nose mask.
Mm-hmm.
With this man barrier, they're not supposed to allow that kind of crowd. Yeah. Because when the carrier reached there, even the crowd was so much that I was surprised to think that how this man, they take on TikTok, say this man died of coronavirus.
Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm.
When it be say crowd, they as if na just a
normal
barrier. And moreover, the coffee where they even take carry and come
it gets on something gets repent, on whether not blood or something
I don't know,
it's not normal,
but it's not supposed make them return that coffee back. If they no say that coffee, that casket, they no will use and bury and there's no point on of using casket take carry and go there.
I wait here, I
because
see,
brother, they know they use casket before
wait here, I see for that food. One maybe they figure burn this casket, you understand me?
I know, they will burn this casket, whatever they want to do. And to. I know, say they not carry and go back, say they want to go use and get, they want to burn of course. But what do you mean they talk, you see, in the process of going, not be say they want your burn and there instantly.
Mm-hmm.
In the process of taking that casket back again, mm-hmm. they pollute the air.
Yeah.
In they carry and come uncovered. See and there now, they see they carry this casket back again,
mm-hmm.
empty. Yeah. So that means that they pollute everywhere more again. They say,
and
okay now.
What I see there, you see most of the crowd when they're there. Most of them not wear masks.
Most of them not wear masks. Okay. And they take that casket back. And people there around, they pollute that environment,
mm-hmm.
with that casket. That is why they're not supposed to carry and go there with that casket. Since they know, say they're not will just bury and with that casket. Anything where they know, say they will just carry and reach here, bury and with, neither for you, say carry and reach.
You know what thing I see for that? Nigeria, they're not this stable. Nigeria, no good government, no good leader. They know they control where. If you na pull law, now they spoil them, Now the beginning, I don't know as I want to talk. You see now they pull this law, say lockdown. You see this actress that day, this Funke Akindele, when she do get together birthday, was last week, I be last 2 weeks, they harass the girl because of this crowd. When few people even come, you understand me? Why this one will come be like that? This one have been overpower, be overwrite, I been because no, say or pressure or the man wear no more. I been I know just know. You see that country is not stable. Now so it go they be. Some go obey the law, some not go obey the law. That is not normal. That is not good. You understand me? So now I make Nigeria the four.
You see, this thing where this matter where you just talk so, I'd be surprised for that Nigeria sometimes. Sometimes we know some people from the part of this northern part, they know they follow laws, but it's just that their own not they open to people to see.
Wait,
to that extent.
Sorry to say, they don't they follow law.
They know they
all the Hausa people.
Yes,
they why they not they follow law? But now their people now they put the law.
Yes.
Why if they not they follow law? There's no need of say they want put law. Say maybe they do this one. Who can be the mumu?
Yes. Now it make that they treat the people where they think those northern part. They think say now the southern part be their problem, and which the southern part they civilize fast than the northern part, and when the northern part not the fifth follow up with the civilization where the southern part they bring up, so that means that at the end of the day they will begin to verse, they will begin to be angry, say they want spoil the country, which the country does supposed to pass the level where it did. The northern people know they want grow, they want to remain the way they are. Like this law where they put now. If their people violate the law, I never see say that they beat them. I never see say that they molest them.
That they maltreat them.
That they leave them. Even till now, they talk. Those people see they walk out freely as they used to be for street. They go market
not
everywhere. You understand? So, but if it happened for this certain part, then go they beat them. Now make her they talk. Say there is some kind of injustice. So any laws we they
that
go
that country
on,
not get equal rights.
They don't get equal rights.
Every this one do pass that one. The other one, you understand me?
That is not one thing.
It's not good for country.
It's not good for country. And if country they civilize, they need to buy ideas. Decide that they always in a country that they always see the side where they always get a ideal civilization.
Wait,
more than the other part. So
I
need to buy
the bridge they think now say I be they just. They just published that news, say that Corona's killer, maybe get what they want to achieve. You understand me? Because if it's not real Corona, I believe, say, that crowd, they don't need them. You understand me? So, I know, you think, say, that Corona really killed that man, because people with Corona, they keep for Europe. You know how they think they do the burial. You have seen one or two videos. You understand? You don't watch. There's no need of telling you have seen yourself. So what do you think for Abina? You know Africa they do things excess. You understand me? So I don't understand. So Breeze bring this topic. Say my talk about her. Mo Yossi talk about her. May you let me the Breeze bring you come say Mo Yossi on this topic because Nigeria the tea say that they fool they fool themselves. They say, you see the government now, the way when they do so.
You see,
now they serve that they fool.
You see,
how you think
you
so?
See,
now they serve
what
now.
Do you think for all those things? Sometimes Nigeria are fond of using everything as politics. They will play politics for sickness. They will play politics for where they're not supposed to play politics. Like this one now we just happened. Now it really show to me. Say, you know, I've heard talk on the previous topic. Say. Me never see waiting for that Nigeria say waiting of it to see coronavirus. Because all those things where they happen now they say coronavirus is a lockdown. This they say a coronavirus ki Abba Kyari, 81 years old man, which boy we be the minister of staff. In other country, 81 years old they has not retired at 80. I wonder what the idea we 81 years old see the give way still necessary for president to govern the nation as it's supposed to be. So let's leave that for aside. Like this coronavirus of 18 where they say kill this man. So crowd not supposed to do it. If really coronavirus did that
country, nine killer,
nine kill that man.
Mm-hmm.
Crowd not supposed then now the president nine impose that law. Say make the lockdown the
and
state.
Even the people
and that man na very close person to Ram.
And very sorry to say my you talk this one. And even the people when you come the place, you see one you get one corner where man they pull the cloth. You watch the video.
Yes, I see.
One man they pull the cloth where it say there for the gathering where they for do the where for the burial. You understand me? But I say the man even they fear maybe he go contact coronavirus from there.
You see, the man they pull. You see, the man the cloth where in wear take go there where they take bury the man. So in they pull and the pull and finish he leave and there.
Yeah.
That is to tell you say and the man get canal see big man the man a rich man too. So sorry.
Yeah.
So this man he pull the cloth there he leave and for there. You can see how they pollute the air. They say that Nigeria, make them know they try, they do waiting, they know if you do. Job like a person, picking the primary one. He say one go do primary six exam. Mm. Because they see people wait the primary six, we do for primary six, we know what they do for primary six, the one that they do primary six exam. We take primary one, say, in one just jump, go do one. Now be Nigeria also. Nigeria not follow up. What did they try one do? They know they cannot do it. It's just that they don't fail right from time. Suppose that they follow up, they come, they build the country,
so
they come.
So if anybody, I want to ask you one question. If anybody now, why can't do any burial for Africa now? He gather a lot of people like that for Nigeria. How you they see this something? And when they talk, say, everywhere lockdown. I believe saying that police will come down.
That man, they will destroy the barrier.
You see?
Destroy the even the casket of that person. Everybody will be in soup in that garden.
Mm-hmm.
In that gathering. Which this gathering now they make for this man, they not seem to be anything.
Yeah.
And no one talk and I say lockdown. Mm. You see why my point is that say those people, they just want to play politics. Not be say the coronavirus even the in fact, even this coronavirus of 18. It's just that when you chisel a wall, maybe sometimes for Nigeria at that time, when builder they build a house, you know, say maybe one fix the windows or the doors.
Mm-hmm.
When they chisel the wall of that house,
mm-hmm.
some dust go they come out.
Yeah.
And those dust, people, anybody with there around there, the dust come out, it go enter his nose, it go sneeze, the person go sneeze.
Yeah.
Sometimes maybe go get a little catar. In a matter of while or some minutes, hours, the place go, the dust go away.
Mm.
So now, so this coronavirus, the coronavirus, with the coronavirus, now out of this 5 gig with a launch when he changed the atmosphere. Fair.
You think so? You think say,
yes.
I not think
he changed
so.
The eclipse of the. I mean the.
Where the for change and Nigeria been where?
No, you know, say when you launch a digital a network.
I understand. Yeah.
When launch network they go with the region of that the part of that. Earth side with it for launch
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So it go to the sky.
Yeah.
It will go to the sky.
Mm-hmm.
So whenever you click on that 5 gig this the network. So based on say they don't launch for the sky, so it go feel activate.
So now that one come fly, go meet the arena, go kill
them. They change the system of
I like
that
this
is why people that's why people they come from
okay.
The Europe or all those places we did.
Mm-hmm.
Now then they get the coronavirus. Come,
yeah.
Not the people who just stay inside the country.
Mm-hmm.
So as they launch and the thing fit change, now make the whole people, the advanced people, they not fit the power enough to resist the change of the system because it's like a digital society.
Mm.
So now at the end of the day, the thing will become a form of a virus that in the body because it affects the body system.
Don't
they have to get
body, yeah.
To make the person strong. Above
mm-hmm.
to
yeah.
be able to fight the change
virus.
Of the system
yeah.
mm-hmm. of the system so that you feel revived.
Okay.
So the virus the thing we go for affect time the system as the change to this way so you will feel survive. So that's why they say matter of time if people they lock down
yeah.
and if people cover their nose so that with a matter of time the thing will go away.
It will blow come out.
It will go away
yeah.
since it change now
mm-hmm.
as a notion until the change. He don't change the former.
The former generation,
it's like the fifth generation. Mm-hmm. It's like the fourth generation, it changes to fifth generation.
Okay.
So with a matter, we get the period of time when the thing will take change to that 5 gig. Okay. So there are some people who stay out, matter of time, because mm-hmm. they might get this vaccine to take three people with a fit to sustain the changing the launching of the something. So now, and I make you see, I first some animals, so they talk, see, animals, natural animals, forget them. So both all living things,
it will
change the system. So now, make when Nigeria they talk, say, coronavirus, say, for me, I don't see and say coronavirus did that a country the way me the same. So it's just that people with very sick, we not this strong enough.
Yeah,
I see they change. You know, they see sometimes, and when you go, they sneeze, all those kind of sneeze, and maybe fever. So, food not going with that person.
Yeah.
You'll be like, say, you don't get appetite to eat at that moment.
Yes.
The thing, when you feel resistant, you'll be like, shake. Sometimes that fever will leave him.
Yeah.
So, it will come begin okay again.
Okay.
So, now just the something, they just give her that name, coronavirus. This Abba Kyari case, where they talk, so Abba Kyari is 81 years old.
Yeah.
And many young people are there that day. Some girl fisher there, with the one lost their fisher 81 years old person. So I don't see the reason why they could say lockdown. When this man, who died 81 years old, die, everybody food there. No police, no military,
nobody,
no
security,
even organized. Some open their nose down.
Yeah.
Even many of them, they were even looking as if nothing is going as a normal case. You see, say, those part of that country, they go do something, break the law. The thing, not they know they talk. But when the certain side do something like that, they go intervene because they fear. Say this because when you get idea over somebody, they been developing idea, the new thing that are trending more than that person. Some of those people, they go the verse and now waiting those people they do. They always verse say they want to remain like that. They don't want to. If you see their place, you see
like animals.
Thank you very much.
So this thing now, may Nigeria made a change. All this lockdown, what are they do? When I see people gather, now they fight with them. I beg, mona change in a way. Mona not the fool na selfie kill. Now the fool na self. All these leaders, who na they deceive? Eh? Oh. Thank you, my people, as now listening to this comment, this topic when Breeze talk bring so much on Jobodo talk. So I bet one of the subscribe for my YouTube channel. Another topic go they come again. When the breeze go, the breeze and come anytime, any day. So for now, shall Bella.